The puns are reaching overload.
You know, naturally, that brings us to video coverage for the day. How far are we?
Of course.
Yeah, 40 minutes? That's not bad.
Yeah.
I feel like things have happened. Lives
have standard intro. Yeah.
So, here is the link. Everyone jump in. I'm assuming you want to show us whatever you wanted to show us first, Chase. You fuck.
Oh, yeah. Well, here's the problem. It's like an hour, so if you want to do like 3 minutes, we can.
Yeah. Do you have a good selection of a good 3 minutes?
Yeah.
This is the most boring 3 minutes.
It's just, okay, so it's actually just really cringy at first. So let me, like, find a good timestamp to start from.
I can see why you would like that.
Okay.
I also like cringe.
Okay. I will timestamp it starting here. It's just, you know, whenever you want to stop watching, you can. But,
what is this thing about llamas in here?
It's the new default video for now.
Oh, I didn't mean to click it.
So,
It loads that shit. I've seen that before.
I'm guessing it's like good ad space.
I don't know. I
not really. It's like, go ahead. It's
are we gonna take a shit on it for EFAP?
I don't know if it's copyright or not.
It's only 2.5. Well,
it's got music and it's an animation. It's like, ooh.
Oh, is it a musical with llamas?
It's mostly music, yeah. It's like, and it's a bunch of, it's just an animated short with like
an independent thing done by one dude in Argentina.
Huh. So anyway, lay it on us, Chase, I guess.
Yeah, I put it in the playlist. I don't want you guys to think this is like the most amazing thing ever.
I can't wait to see this. You've talked so
highly
about it.
It's him just fucking with people.
Yeah, you've really hyped this up for us.
Oh, it didn't go to the timestamp. Skip to 51 seconds.
50. It's not. No, it's a 50-minute video.
Agents handle it.
Yeah,
and this is the thing you've been hyping up for days, right?
I haven't hyped it. I just said it today.
It's so funny. Chinese people would be totally used to being filmed all the time without their consent.
I just like how he acts so like autistic.
Why don't we do that with race? Hi.
Oh, hey.
You are who?
Huh?
You are who?
What do you mean?
Who are you?
Who are you and why are you taking our photo?
Oh, I'm taking a video.
Why?
Why?
What? Why not?
What we're asking.
It's like my own personal hell.
I just like how he says, what? To like every question he's asked. Yeah,
I do like the personality of just like, it's chill. I'm fine.
It's insanely apathetic answer that he's giving.
And he gets people really mad and they fucking start swinging him. He goes, dude, calm down.
Dude, we're not free subjects. You ask.
Oh, okay.
Is usually how that works.
No, it's fine. I'm just taking a video.
That's all right, but we're saying we don't want to be part of that video.
It's fine.
It's fine.
It's fine. It's all right.
It just always sounds so like, it just, what? Oh,
I'm sorry. It's okay.
But that's our choice. It's a private classroom, and people have paid for this
time. It gets
better
the longer you watch it.
Bye.
No, come please. I've asked you out. We're not doing this. Really, you're interrupting a class that these people have taken care of, and I'll just ask you, please.
You're talking about race and gender in there.
How's the security not been called? It's so funny.
It's funny because
public school.
It's just
look
such a
face.
Just imagine someone walking into a room and just aiming a camera and standing there not saying anything. You'd be like,
it's the social cue of like, you've opened the door and entered this room. You must now tell us what you want. He just doesn't like
acknowledge this. It's like an alien.
Excuse me, man. We're having class in here. Can you,
Oh, it's fine. I'm just taking a video.
Yeah, can you close the door for us, please? Thanks.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, I knew it!
Oh, I was just closing the door.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, what?
Yeah, this is a class.
You seem confused.
I'm not confused.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Regular verbs in an R. What is this about?
What? Oh, I'm just taking a video.
Yeah, but you don't take a video without asking, opening the door to the class.
Somebody goes, what?
I'm just taking a video.
This is catchphrase. What?
What?
What? Who are you?
What?
Oh, okay.
Like on my planet, no one ever asks about this, so it's weird that you would.
No, it's okay. suffocates the window.
The funniest thing later, too, is he really like pisses people off and you start chasing him, and he's so agile they never catch up to him. He never gets caught. He's so, so fast.
It'd be a better video if I could get it from inside. So
it'd be better.
Like a maniac. I love it.
To shoot through here. What for? Is it an emergency?
Yeah. Is there an emergency?
Is there an emergency?
911. Someone's filming me. Send the police.
Security campus will come. You are not allowed to video us.
Oh, yeah?
When I'm not allowed. Yes.
Sounds serious.
Yes, I am.
Sounds serious.
He's recording the whole time.
There is somebody who came in the class. He doesn't want to leave, and he looks threatening.
He looks threatening?
Can you not do that, please?
What?
Hold on a sec. If you're trying to photograph me, can you not do that?
What?
I don't know what you're doing.
What?
Like, breathlessly says what?
Hold on a sec,
just stands there silently. It's so unnerving.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm taking a video.
Can you please?
I'm just taking a video. That's all.
I don't want to.
What?
What? Just what? All the time.
You put it down and talk to me? I mean, then I can take you seriously. No, you keep saying the same thing, and I don't feel like you're taking me seriously or respecting me because you just keep holding this thing up there.
There's always cameras. There's cameras everywhere. Everywhere.
All right. Well,
you see, it's the social experiment. He's trying to raise awareness.
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't think he's doing a public service, yeah.
Even here.
Hey, man.
Hey.
Hey, man.
I was taking a video.
What's up?
No, that's all right. I don't like my picture taken.
Oh, it's okay.
No, it's not okay.
It's so great because the implication is like, I have given permission from you to be.
Yeah, I've taken your consent from you, yeah. This is, I've deemed it okay.
Hey! Take off!
And everyone gets fucking livid.
I mean, I can see myself being like, what the fuck are you doing? Stop.
Oh, no, absolutely. He's absolutely in the wrong.
I think I've been on the internet too long. I know what he's doing, and I just not react.
Yeah, I think. Yeah. Especially if I was this guy, I'd just be like, "I'm just gonna leave. I'll just get out of here."
There was one guy. He came right up and puts it like right in his face, and the guy just smiles and he laughs and he goes, "Never had anyone take this much interest in me." Just rides away on his bike. It's very wholesome.
They let you out of the hospital.
They let you out.
Seeing their reaction—it's always so unique.
Yeah. I'm taking a video.
Of what?
Just a video.
Why are you taking a video of me?
Why not?
Why? I don't really care for other people just to be taking a random video of me.
Then you just come out of the drugstore.
Yeah.
They have cameras in there.
So.
That's a good
question. No. That is kind of the point of what he's doing in a way. Oh fuck! Holy shit!
Yeah, when they push the camera, he uses that as a chance to cut. Oh, this guy gets fucking mad.
Excuse me.
What are we doing? What is this?
What are we doing?
I'd appreciate it if you'd go somewhere else with that, okay?
Oh, it's fine. It's just a video.
It's offensive to me. Excuse me. I'm trying to have a private conversation. Could you respect that?
She just didn't get it.
It's just a video, man.
I hear you.
Okay.
I'm having a private conversation. Would you please move?
It's just a video.
Do you not understand what I'm saying? It's a private conversation.
All right, calm down.
Leave.
Calm down.
Leave.
Just the whispery tone of his voice.
Fuck you. You got it? And the horse you rode in on.
Aww.
Jesus Christ. You have no respect for anybody. What are you going to do, follow me around now?
Why'd you put that out there, man?
Jesus fucking Christ.
Why, he was just not in the fucking mood.
I came out here into this public sidewalk to have a private conversation, all right?
Yeah. I was always like, it's just a video, man. Just trying to soothe him, you know?
What? What?
What? Oh, it's just a video.
Hello.
Yeah.
And some people are lovely about it at first, anyway.
I'm white.
Huh?
I'm white.
What?
Why you say that?
I'm not an African driver.
Yeah, sorry. Well, I mean, name the lie.
Alrighty then. Yeah, but you say how point I was wrong.
Sir, she requested that you not take pictures of something, an arrest that's going on. You need to go.
That's not true.
What the fuck is happening?
Presumably someone's like shoplifting and they got caught. And they're having a meltdown. He just observes things.
I'm at the Nordstrom security.
Can you get the camera?
Ooh.
That's assault.
I was gonna say that, like, as somebody who's like into videography and stuff like that, this is a fucking nightmare for me because, like,
as a
photographer, because there's street photography, like there's a famous street photographer. He's such a fucking prick. He will literally like scream at a random person who's walking by, but not because they're in his shot, but because they keep walking and he didn't get the shot he wanted, and he will scream at them. He's like, "Go back there," and he'll tell them like to go back into the position they were just, and they're just trying to get to work. You know, like fucking like corner them and stuff like that. That's completely different than this, but like that's like a totally different spectrum. But like that makes me afraid. Like I don't want to make anyone feel that way. So when he does this, it's kind of in this weird like passive way, like a little. But like yeah, I don't know. He rides that line pretty well.
And I love that for parts like this, he gets so uncomfortably close to them, and he jump scares people just by the proximity.
It's such he's just wants to see how people react to it. It's fucking.
But in that situation, you've seen how big that girl is. That big girl. God damn.
That's the fastest that guy's moved in years.
Yeah.
The poor guy.
Yeah,
I love
it.
These. These are the best reactions because you only get one side of it. Just the look of realization on their face, like what the fuck?
What?
You should see the way that like Vietnamese and Chinese people react. They just go no, no, and then they fucking kick him out.
No, this not China. You can't just
watch me
wherever
the camera,
I
go. No camera, no camera.
Like this dude, he's sitting down, he's like, ah, a meal. And someone just puts the camera there, he's like, no. Yeah.
I can't get a break.
I guess I'll move.
Oh, it gets better.
Turn two!
Oh,
no!
Get the fuck out of here! Look at how fast he runs, he's like fucking nuts. Sonic.
He is wearing blue.
What a dumb fuck!
He's like mid chew.
You don't look like a dumb fuck.
Turns out people really don't like being recorded.
Yeah, can I help you?
Oh no, I'm just taking a video.
Oh, you can take the video in here. It's private.
Yeah, I'm not going inside.
Huh. Well,
stay out here.
Okay, but it has to be that way, not in here.
Oh.
We will be in there.
What's, I'm like right on the sidewalk.
Okay, well, you can't.
Okay, cool.
Still on camera.
What?
You still taking video, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can't take it. That's what I'm just telling you.
Yeah, I'm on the sidewalk.
I mean, he's right, though.
He's right.
But I'm saying...
Yeah, you can't
I
be trespassed.
Has he looked into, like... the laws for all of this stuff to make sure he is okay?
Oh, yeah, no, you absolutely cannot be trespassed for recording people in publicly available area. Like, if you went into, like, the back area, like, into a private area recording, like, yeah, that's sensitive, but, like, you can't formally be trespassed unless you're breaking a law, and recording people in public, publicly accessible places is not is not against the law. So even if they call the police,
you can always
just kind
the
of shoo you away.
Do all that stuff.
Yeah.
Like you can purchase right now stock footage of just people walking in markets or like that. All those people didn't sign a waiver or anything.
Well,
right.
There's no expectation of privacy.
Yeah.
Right. Mm-hmm. Like that's the whole thing. Is
that's
is
the theme?
They have like 40 feet of windows. They have no expectation of privacy. Mm-hmm. Like you know.
They made the windows before they realized that you can't buy blinders that big. So they have to live with their decisions now.
Someone in chat asked, does he have nothing better to do? Fucking clearly. He's just recording people. It's funny.
This fucking loser, this guy in the chat of a podcast where they talk about sport is like, yeah, these losers with nothing better to do. Yeah.
You're right. That's the one. He needs more sport content to satisfy him.
Yeah, I guess.
I can't believe Rags insulted the chat again. Oh my god. Every time he does it, I know he's being extremely serious.
Well, Rags, let's be honest. Anytime you do an insult to anybody in any way, shape, or form, you're basically Hitler.
Yeah, it's kind of bullying, dude. It's like not really cool.
Fucked up. So this channel is called Surveillance Cameraman.
He has one video. This is the only video on it.
And is it really?
Yeah, that's the only video he's ever done. But okay, so some context. This guy is actually homeless. And he just walks around with a camera and records absolutely everything he does. He's known as Vagrant Vacation. And he has like 6 videos, and they're all about an hour. And it's really interesting because he just goes to places and just shits on all of these foreign international areas and sleeps in bushes and shit. And it's really interesting. He's very entertaining. And it's the same guy. Like, it's not official that it's him, but it's very clear. Like, people have put the pieces together that Surveillance Cameraman and Vagrant Vacation are the same person. But yeah, just something I've been watching lately. Very entertaining. Thanks for listening.
That is pretty funny.
Yeah, I think so.
It keeps getting better too, believe it or not. So if you want more of that, it keeps fucking escalating. He ends up dealing with like schizophrenic drunks on the street who actually try to like cut him and shit, and he just keeps recording them.
Oh my goodness!
That's the kryptonite recording them.
That's pretty crazy.
That's the last thing I'd want.
He's a very brave individual. Like, this guy has balls.